He realized that the children are able to come out from the stress faster than the adults did. So socially accepted, we don't shiver. Even though in a very, very fearful situation, no, I'm not scared. Actually, my toes are shivering. How come the children can recover from stress or can recover from shock faster?
For a big presentation, you don't shiver first. You don't shiver first. Your boss asks you, are you really, really scared?
Another way to make it better, V-pose. Okay, there's a study on it, so it increases the testosterone level to 25% and lower the stress cortisol. So I'll get you all to do some activities. It may look silly. Okay, it may look silly. But it does help with confidence.
Raise your hands.
Yeah.
Oh, okay, and raise it and move your head.
Okay. Oh, okay. Oh, and oh. Okay, guys, come on. Okay. Before a certain presentation, y'all can go to the toilet. Probably. Or the people's.